are, ladies and gents, at Carthage Jail going to see Jason Smith where he was mobbed.
Jason.
Joseph.
That's a tour group. Bunch of Mormons. This show has to be two. This show is.
Oh my god. It family. Says Nolt family,
family
van.
Van. Nolt That's a Mormon family.
Oh my god, no, I'm so excited. That's a big group.
We're at Carthage Jail right now. Going to see Joseph Smith. There's a lot of Mormons here. We're not Mormons. We're not a part of that religion.
I'm so excited. This is crazy.
Yeah, we don't know where we go. Oh, she's a crop top on.
They always are very put together. I'll give you
don't really know where to go. It's free, right?
I have never felt more out of place. Oh.
Okay, we just signed up for a tour at 10:15.
They were so good.
They were missionaries that checked us in. Like, she had like this little braided side pony.
Yeah,
it was
so Mormon.
So I think we're gonna try and take a picture with that statue there.
This is here, two blocks away, is a courthouse, and on the west side of it is a plaque that talks about some of the cases that Lincoln tried here.
Oh, that's awesome.
Also okay. Is had a young man that was supposed to alert the guards if a mob came.
I'm so excited.
She described emotion perfectly.
That was by far the strangest tour I've ever been on.
Fair. That was so weird.
There was just like a point that I was like, what am I doing? Well, let's just begin. The beginning of the tour, we start off with this video by
Sister
an elder.
Sister Grover and Sister Sutherland.
There was a lot of testimony. A lot of testimony.
We couldn't have our bringers on. To not disturb the spirits.
Yes, inside within.
No, they don't, like, they're just sad for Joseph Smith. They don't, like, have any hatred against him.
Well, no, and then I liked how they talked about, like, his false accusations, like, false allegations against him. But aren't those the allegations about polygamy that weren't false? No, but, like, he's not a good guy.
I just feel like I need to do bad things right now. Just too...
The dad in that one group was so interesting.
Yeah.
It was just so out of body experience. Like, I'm
people were literally crying.
But, like, they were sad. There was a moment when we were in, like, the jail cell. Like, a quote from Joseph Smith. A quote about balls flying.
Oh, yeah?
And I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose it. No, I was like, I don't want to make these people feel like I'm making fun of them. But I just couldn't do it sometimes. Like, it was just too silly.
Anyways, on to Nauvoo.
On to Nauvoo.
Terrace.
Oh, there's Maroney. We're at the temple, guys. We're driving past the temple.
Okay, we've made it to Nauvoo. We're at the visitor center.
It's actually beautiful.
It's really lovely.
Which one would you like
to pick? Oh, I just got dirt in my hand. It doesn't matter. This one.
Nectarine. Yum.
She's never had a nectarine before.
Life's crazy. Oh my god, look over there. Look over there. Oh, that's the wagon.
Did you see that?
No. What?
It's like a worm.
Wait.
I'm scared. Oh, there it is. There it is. It's hiding. Ew!
Ew! So dirty. You need a shower, bud, or some lotion.
Yeah.
Okay, we've made it. We're by the carriage ride. There are horses. People are petting horses.
They gave us a brick.
Whose name is Gemini here?
Get clear up into the bell tower and right up. Saw the bell. This north district included the north landing, which is just off the hill by the river, and this north end of town. They asked David Moore, and Jones is one of them.
Okay. carriage ride is done. We got to pet the horses.
Yeah, we got to pet them at the end. And
it was like oddly relaxing.
It was very relaxing.
But like that was like oddly enjoyable.
It was really fun. And he was a very good storyteller.
Yeah, I liked him. There was a point where then he was like, oh, have you read that book? And we were like, mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then he was like, are you missionary? And we're like,
no.
Oh, that's the oxen. That's awesome. Okay, so we're about to go ride with some oxen.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go into town and do some other stuff.
Do a wagon ride first.
We out here.
What are they doing?
Be here. Oh my God. So we're about to go on a wagon ride. We don't know how many people are going to be here. There's a little fam.
I hope a decent amount.
Oh, we just went to the like gift shop.
Yeah, and it was interesting.
Forgot to document some great Maroni socks, if we're going to be completely honest with you. But yeah, this one looks quite great. We'll see how it goes. I'll keep you updated, hopefully.
Nauvoo Temple in 2002 invited all of the faith of the saints who left Nauvoo for the West. At the end of
the... We peed 5 minutes ago, 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago. Beats me.
Less than 30.
I'm about to piss my pants.
It's genuinely so bad.
I'm about to genuinely Noah's Ark on this car.
We're like 40 minutes away from Peoria too, so it's not like we're just gonna wait and hold it.
And we were having this great conversation, and then I just look at her and I was like, I have to pee again. And you were like, oh my God, same. And I was like, okay, good, because I'm dying.
Yeah.
So we're literally gonna pee.
At another Casey's, the second Casey's of this trip.
Literally have to pee so bad.
There's blood on the toilet seat.
Okay, so we're at McDonald's. The sink didn't work for me. I'm sorry.
It worked for me, so it was definitely an Addy with an eye problem. Anywho.
We're not even on the way home yet because we're gonna stop.
You need a peach.
And, but we're like at rock bottom.
But like sometimes people use the peach emoji as like a butt emoji. Have you ever thought about that?
Sometimes.
So like, are we eating ass?
People.
Pooch. Ooh, the focus on this is luscious. I feel like I'm in Call Me By Your Name. I've actually never seen that before.
Well, you're like, it's not in the middle. Give it safety. Like,
just dig in.
Oh, got it.
Upside down.
Are you playing light?